took my wild berry restore pill and I made it even better. It's now both delicious and nutritious. I added a ton of vitamins and stuff to keep you healthy during missions. Director Sakaki helped me to keep the pill tasty. So, here's the final product. What do you think? Oh, really? I decided to call them Really Random Restorers. They're a restore pill that works like a lucky draw game. It may look like an ordinary recovery pill, but pop it in your mouth and you'll find... this one's... coconut! You never know what flavor you'll get. It's kind of fun. The effects are random, too. Some are lucky and some are definitely not. You never know! Coconut ones restore your health and your oracle energy, so they're about medium luck. But they're not all ready to be eaten yet. I haven't finished the really unlucky ones. I was gonna go out hunting for some materials to use in making them. I thought maybe you'd like to come with me. It'll be awesome! This time I'll need materials from a Gaboro Gaboro. I can't wait to finish this recipe! When they're done, we'll get everyone together and have them try it out. I'm so excited!
You are cleared to engage. Operation commence.
Let's take it nice and slow.
Link support device is online. Type's damage is stronger now.
What the heck? It's just a face and feathers.
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down. take it.
North,
enemy on the ground. Mid-sized hostile has appeared. I'll update your coordinates.
We can take that.
Scratch one origami. Operation.
Nothing to worry about.
The origami is now restrained. Be careful, Nana. Her resonance wave is drawing all nearby origami. The origami is breaking off its attack to feed. Alpha, first. Dangerous. Time is ticking down.
All right, everyone. Eat up and enjoy.
Is this what you meant?
Mm-hmm. I call them really random restorers.
Well, the last one did turn out really great, Nana, but I don't know if I trust this one.
Makes sense, though. The last one was great. Thus, this one will be great.
I suspect this will be a taste unlike any I've known.
Does everyone have one? Awesome! I can't wait to see what flavors everyone got. Come on, down the hatch, guys! So?
It's sweet. Like a marshmallow.
This is amazing, Nana! Mine tastes just like melon soda.
It's sour. So much sourness in one small pill.
Oh, you got umeboshi then. It's traditional food here in the Far East. Isn't it so good?
Traditional? All right. I will learn to love this flavor for the sake of tradition.
I don't know what mine is. It's a mild flavor, kind of like...
Cream of corn soup!
Mine is bitter, but certainly a strong flavor. I do feel a little energy. Could it be coffee?
So I made it so that marshmallow and melon soda are lucky, then lemon, then cream of corn, coffee, and finally, umeboshi. So, who got the unlucky ones?
Captain Koda?
Nana,
I think I know which one you got. I kind of just tossed a bunch of stuff in a bowl and let it ferment.
Ugh, Nana, how could you...
What flavor was yours, Vice Captain? Oh, that one has some luck for sure. Sweet! Maybe you'll come into some extra money. So awesome. That went just like I hoped it would, guys. Who wants another one?
No more, please. Actually, the aftertaste isn't so bad.
Is rising. Make good use of that shield. The link support device is now spreading its effect through the combat zone. Type's damage has been augmented.
That's what's up.
Scratch one origami.
That's what's up.
Confirmed! The origami is different! meal, now!
This is bad.
Scratch one origami.
That's what's up.
Scratch one origami.
In you go.
There's an alteration to your original orders. The origami is breaking off its attack to feed. 5 minutes into this operation.
Taste makes waste. And also... taste? Don't get up.
Confirmed! The origami is down!
Out you go!
Mission complete. Extraction team coming in. Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
Don't worry, I gotcha.